Okay, go ahead, Kayla. All right, so what we're doing now with Kayla is that we're going to combine this little long-legged hip extension using the TRX. And then she's going to pull the ball overhead. So it's kind of like a strange folding chair. Now, Kayla's really strong, but I like to use the ball as her strength because the ball does not weigh much. But it tests her coordination and her ability to squeeze and balance the ball, which I think she'll tell you is more challenging than actually picking up a heavier weight. So I find that this is really good for her. Good, good control. Overhead. So we're just, again, testing her motor skills and coordination. Good job, Kayla.